Okay, folks, I'm out here in the garage with this Emerson radio TV thing. I picked this up at a pawn shop, at an antique shop a couple of years ago. And let's find out if this Lisa and Cult Jam cassette will play. Play I Wonder If I Take You Home. Here we go. Nothing. Oh, I have to turn the power off. That would help. That'd be helpful. There we go. Oh, we got some juice. So let's see what happens. Well, one of the speakers works at least. Sing it, y'all. Come on.
Baby, I know you're wondering why I don't come over to your place. 'Cause I'm not too sure about how you feel, and I'd rather move at my own pace.
All right. So we know that the tape player, at least one speaker works. So let's try the TV now. We got the sound. Y'all know that sound. Uh-oh. What? Let's see if I can get an active channel. Pull up the antenna. Let's see what happens. No guarantees here. Let's see. Can I get a TV channel? Do they even make them anymore? I don't know. Something right there. That's out for radio. This is for TV. All right. That's UHF, VHF, very low, very high UHF. And I don't think it's going to happen with the TV. Can't get any channels. That's a no on that. Let's try the stereo.
It's simple. What do you mean it's simple? Well, okay, there's a paradigm that works. And it puts you in authority over your children without being the authoritarian.
Okay.
Without being the permissive parent. And of course, today...
Or delicious king crab legs with our private selection gourmet potatoes. Doubly fast. Kroger.
All right. Well, now we know that it does work to some degree. At least one of the speakers works. And this is an Emerson radio television. Let's see how old this is on the back. It was made in Korea. Let's see. Does it show any type of year? Model number XLC555. I'm going to look that up in a minute. 5-inch black and white portable TV with FM AM radio. Who had those? I know I had at least one of these before. And let's see. Do I have any batteries in here? Probably not. Nope, no batteries. But you're supposed to put in like 25 batteries or something. 10 batteries. So, that's the vertical hole for the TV. So that might have done something. And up here we got VHF. So let me try a different antenna. Okay, well, I switched this. Let's see what happens with the TV now.
Alt 103.3.
What's it playing?
Indies Rock Alternative.
Still nothing. Thanks for watching, folks. I appreciate it. And that's that.